Hello everybody and welcome back to Walk Away from Gaming with more Death Stranded. Okay, we are in the middle of a field of BTs and let's continue. Okay, I see you.
Keep it cool.
I'm testing out this new weapon. Stop moving. Ah! I think I'm free, but maybe not. First, not shared, private. I'll break that down and I'll break that down. Okay. Next, how we cycle this. Okay. And this. There you go. Recycle them. That will give me enough fruit flies to make more. Fabricate one of these. one of these. Continue.
Yes.
Okay, I'm back. Attach the suit. And good. Good to go. Alright, I need to rest in a room. Gotta drink my coffee.
Sam, blood collection complete. Thank you for your generosity.
Alright, check on the baby. Monster. Energy drink. Well, I don't mind if I do. Let's get ready for the day. Let's leave the room. Gonna be tricky either way. So I think we got stuff, so if we go ahead and cut here, go here. There we go. Alright.
Beginning scan. Not a pleasant journey.
Friend and fellow doom sufferer. our affliction, such as it is, began with the beach, or rather, our discovery of it. Once, the question of life after death was answered only by religion and philosophy. But when we learned of the beach's existence, death became something more tangible, knowable. The living soon walked the shores of the afterlife, while dead things, beached things, began to find their way back. And then came Dunes, and with it a host of theories advanced by physicians and psychologists, desperate to explain the world's newest mystery. The symptoms were duly categorized and stratified into levels. But repatriates like you are a singularly rare breed, worthy of a classification all your own. The specialists must have been climbing over one another to get a look at you. I wonder what they found.
Seriously, the best way. Let's see. Yeah, because there's a forest. I thought somebody was over here. There's just that one. Thought to myself, maybe. I'm not gonna bother. Oh. That guy was so good. Your hand, he almost dies. Oh. Mother self,
this way.
And yet.
well know that those
Sam Porter Bridges.
Take out the people that are trying to drag it down. I'm gonna get a lot more. Make a little upgrade.
Into it.
Yeah.
Hell yeah, go for it.
Let's plug you in.
Igor, from Corpse Disposal.
My little brother.
He dead.
So, what? He just gave one of these to you. Why?
I was there with him, at the end. We were moving a body. Things went to shit. There's BTs everywhere. And one of them grabbed him. So he told me to take it and run.
What's your story? You lived through a catastrophe like that, only to keep on doing the same work. Okay. Been a long time coming, I suppose. You take good care of that little guy. He belongs with the expedition, with you.
All right.
Better if you take this with you too, I reckon. Can't think of anyone who could use it more.
Alright, attached a suit. Hang on, tool belt. Alright guys, I'm going to end this episode here, and I'll see you guys next time with more Death Stranded. And if you like this video, like it on there, subscribe, tell your friends, let them join the Legion, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!